Okay, now it's time to draw the second drawing from this file, this PDF file, like drawing for access. So drawing number 3, this one, we already finished this one in the last video. So in this one we will start this one. I think it's easy to draw this simple if you know some hints, so let's start it. I will just draw it in this document, this place. So I will just drop this file, second page here, maybe like this. Done. Okay, let me start from upside of our detail. As you can see, here is 36 diameter. The bigger one is 60 millimeters. 36 millimeters. No, it should be diameter. So first of all, we need to press D here, and then 36 millimeter. Bigger one is diameter is. Yeah, done. And then we need to go up. We need to. Easy to draw this part. First of all, as you can see here, distance is 125, I think, if I'm not mistaken. I need to go down 125. The small one is 6 millimeters, bigger one is, there it is, 12 millimeters down. So here can see here is the radius is 64 millimeters, I think. Let's check this document also. Yeah, I think it's 64 millimeters. We need to draw here like begin 64 millimeters, and then here is the angles are like 30-30 angles. So first of all, we need to put center mark here. And then we need to draw just lines, which is this part. Yeah. And then we need to copy it. Let's increase a little bit this, and then we can copy it after changing style of the line using tool mirror, and then copy it like this. And then here the radius is 6, the bigger radius is 10. Here is 6, bigger 6, bigger radius is 10. So we need to connect them. First of all, let's change the type of line. This circle is center like this, and then we will do the same next thing, this circle, and then we will build another one. Yeah, 74 millimeters. Yeah. As you see, we finished doing it. Let's using trim tool, we will trim unnecessary places like this. Let us connect these circles first using this tool, like 10-10 radius circle. We can choose this part, this part, and then we will see the radius is 54, I think, 54, yeah. I think it's connected very ideally. If we use trim tool, if it cuts like this, yeah, it's nice. and then we will use mirror tool to copy it. Yeah, we finished with this part, and then we need to build this part of our detail. So what will we do is, as you can see here, the radius is like 12 millimeters, so you can build this kind of circle also. Let's try this. No, it's not working. We can use fillet with radius like 12 millimeters. No, it's not possible. So what can we do is, we can just build circle like this using the tool like 2-point circle. Yeah, done. After this we can use trim tool again to cut it off unnecessary parts. We should increase this little bit, this part also. If we do trimming here, we don't need full circle. And then after that we can put center mark to downside of our circles also, and if you want you can connect them like this. Yeah, and the last thing we need to connect this part and this part using tangent point. After building this line, you can choose this line, and then using mirror tool you can just copy it. So done. We don't need these lines, we just need like annotate with center mark these circles, and then we need to rotate. If you want to rotate it, rotate them. Minus 30. It should be rotated like this. This one is, we need to rotate 30 degrees. Yeah. Done with this part also. So in this image we can see there is like texture, this part inside of our detail. So what can we do in this part? So after using trim, yeah, in this case we need to use this tool, hatch tool, we will choose it, and then you can here like select texture of your hatch. So in this case I think it's acceptable to use this one, NC1, and then I want to choose this option, set origin, and then I will just put it here. Be careful, and then at the last I will press enter. Done. Let's compare our details. If you want to decrease this center mark, you can decrease it. This part also. And then we will choose all these center marks. And we will change the color of them to be nice to read it. And as you can see, here is the problem. We need to put the hatch also here. Enter. Yeah. So you can compare our details together. I think they are ideal. They're same. So there is only one thing to do, is like putting dimensions and sizes to decorate our drawing. So I hope you guys can do this stuff. So thank you for your attention.